He was born in Newcastle upon Tyne, and is the son of distinguished architect Professor Douglas Wise. It was assumed that he would be an architect, so he studied architecture in Edinburgh. He dropped out, though, after a while, and went to Glasgow to study drama. He did his first professional job on stage, starring in Good Rockin' Tonight, a musical based on the life of TV producer Jack Good. The first films he made were Sense and Sensibility, 1995, and Feast of July, 1995.